has no stick.
Yeah.
Putting some heat off.
Yeah, well, right here it was warm.
Yeah, but it's got to be warmer where the engine's at.
Actually, up front it's cold. That's where the turbo is, the intercooler is. I mean.
Yep. That'll stick right there, though.
But see, right here it's hot. You got the headlight heating it, and then you got vents coming up through the hood right here.
Huh. Well, see what that does.
This sticker's different looking than ours anyway.
Because you probably bought it from a dedicated...
We bought it down in Indiana, too.
Oh.
I bought it planted.
Yeah.
But anyway, that won't come off, and I tell you, it sucked. $150 for...
Yeah, you want to have it on there for damn sure.
Because last year we started riding, and it was so cold, and it had been raining a little bit. Yeah. As soon as I got my thing out, it was so stinking cold, I knew it wouldn't stick.
All right.
So I was trying to just wait till we got somewhere where I could get it. Like mm-hmm. with some warm water or something and get it to go on there, and they pulled us over and gave me a $150 ticket.
That was at Newberry too, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I would have said, well, did you even have it unstuck?
Yeah, I just had it in my wallet.
Okay, yeah, so that's probably why.
That's
the
point.
Yeah. They probably, but
yeah,
who knows?
Keep an eye on it for a little bit, but I doubt that's going to come off.
I hope so. Good. I hope it stays.
Thank you.
awesome.
Since Mal and I did this up here, where
that thing's gonna go.
Yeah, that's why I stopped. Now I figured I better
do something different with that.
Yep. Actually, since I'm doing that, I wonder if I should just swap out helmets. I can keep using this one.